Myself, Dr. Amit Dhakoji. I am a consultant neurosurgeon and epilepsy surgeon at Manipal Hospital, Baner, Pune. And today we are going to discuss something about epilepsy and epilepsy surgery. So, as we all know, epilepsy is a disorder of the brain in which there is abnormal, excessive, uncontrollable electrical discharges arising from the brain, which lead to abnormal behavior or abnormal movements in patients. So it's a very common disorder, and all of us know that it leads to a lot of social stigma. These patients cannot drive, or they cannot have particular jobs, swimming. So we need to really treat this disorder with advanced techniques. So when we consider treatment of these epilepsy patients, almost 60 to 70% of the patients can still be treated with newer drugs. A lot of newer drugs are available nowadays. However, around 30 to 40% of the patients still continue to get seizures despite of multiple drugs or despite of very high dosages of the anti-epileptic drugs. So these are the patients whom we consider for epilepsy surgery or the evaluation for epilepsy surgery. These patients are called as medically refractory epilepsy patients. And what are the tests we conduct for this pre-surgical evaluation? We do video EEG, we do epilepsy protocol MRI, and we also do PET scan sometimes. And then we analyze the results of these tests together. We sit together with an epileptologist, and we see actually which area of the brain is generating these abnormal and excessive electric currents. So that area of the brain is called as epileptogenic zone. And if clinically, electrically or radiologically, all the tests are pointing towards one area of origin of these electric currents, we can actually resect that area in that patient without causing damage to the patient or without causing any new deficit in that patient, at the same time rendering the patient seizure free. So once we resect this area of the brain which is abnormal and generating electric currents, these patients can become seizure free, the drugs will be reduced, and they can lead a normal and absolutely seizure free life. So to summarize in a nutshell, epilepsy surgery is a safe and effective option in a subset of epilepsy patients, around 30 to 40% of the patients, and it can achieve good seizure freedom and definitely lead to a better quality of life in these patients. And so the medically refractory epilepsy patients should be seen by specialist people like epilepsy surgeon and epileptologist, and they should be evaluated for a definitive curative option of epilepsy surgery. Thank you.